Hello guys, good day to all of you. I'm here again, making ajillo. Ajillo is this is a Spanish recipe with only the mushrooms and the shrimps. But in my version, I would call it a seafood ajillo because there's plenty of seafood here using oysters and then mussels here, shrimps, and then for my vegetables I use cauliflower and then 9 pieces of mushrooms which I cut into half, and then we have here plenty of garlic because they said that it is very tasty when you put plenty of garlic in ajillo. And then we also have this red dried chili and the sesame leaves, or they called it here in Japan is shiso, guys. So without further ado, let's start. Okay guys, so I'm going to put the garlic first.